Bournemouth haven't won at the racecourse ground for 25 years. Steve Fletcher put an end to that unwanted record. It was his ninth time of trying, and at last, the long wait is over.